Hey everyone, welcome back to Zimist Coded. If you're using Wise Folder Hider to protect your files and folders, it's important to keep your password secure. Whether you want to update it for better security or just need a change, this video will show you how to change your password in a few simple steps. So let's dive right in. First, open Wise Folder Hider and enter your current password to log in. Once you're inside, look at the top right corner of the window and click the menu icon. It looks like three horizontal lines. From the drop-down menu, select Settings. A new window will appear. Click on Change Password. This will open a Change Password dialog where you'll be asked to enter your current password first. After that, type in your new password and confirm it by entering it again. Once everything looks good, click OK to save the changes. That's it. Your password is now updated. And that's how you can change your Wise Folder Hider password in just a few easy steps. If you found this tutorial helpful, give it a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe to Zimist Coded for more tech guides. If you have any questions, drop them in the comments below, and I'll be happy to help. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.